There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once, shame on you. If fool me, we can't get fooled again. I know the human being and fish can coexist peacefully.
We want to promote families in America. Families is where our nation finds hope, where wings take dreams.
You're working hard to put food on your family.
I hear there's rumors on the internets that we're going to have a draft. We're not going to have a draft, period.
Our enemies are innovative and resourceful, and so are we. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we.
We got an issue in America. Too many good docs are getting out of business. Too many OBGYNs aren't able to practice their love with women all across this country.
If you've retired, you don't have anything to worry about. It's the third time I've said that. I'll probably say it three more times. See, in my line of work, you got to keep repeating things over and over and over again for the truth to sink in, to kind of catapult the propaganda.
You bet I cut the taxes at the top. That encourages entrepreneurship. What we Republicans should stand for is growth in the economy. We ought to make the pie higher.
We cannot let terrorists and rogue nations hold this nation hostile or hold our allies hostile.
You want to be blunt about what has taken place? Sometimes when you don't measure, you just shuffle kids through. Then you wake up at the high school level and find out that the literacy level of our children are appalling.